Hello everybody, welcome to my channel. I'm Experian and today we're going on a journey in Paldea region. So this is my first time playing Pokemon again after the last one is Pokemon Brilliant Diamond. But before that, I only play Pokemon Pearl. So I'm excited because it's a brand new open world Pokemon game. So I've messed up with the appearance and here is my character. So let's get right into Paldea region. Okay. Enrollment application UFA Academy. Okay. So the first one is UFA and the skirt one is Naranja, right? Cool name. Next. Enrollment complete. Okay, nice. Cool logo. UFA Academy. Imagine if this school exists in real life. So cool. There's Professor Lavantan in the background. Do you guys catch it? Okay. Fletchling. Nemona. Let's go. Director Clavel, Head of UFA Academy. So, as you guys know, this is Pokemon Violet. And do you know why I chose it? I chose it because I saw Serolech in the trailer. Once I saw him, oh my god, it's so cool. But then when I saw the last trailer that shows a Donphan, the past and future form, I began to question my choice. But I've already pre-ordered, so be it. And what about you? What do you choose? Scarlet or Violet and why? Don't forget to comment them in the comment section below, okay? UFA Academy is here to help you learn even more about these precious partners. Within our host, people from our region gather to study. So we're a student. Ooh, new form of Tauros. Or a different color scheme, I may say. Okay, Nemona with Tauros. Metarin, Pikachu. Rockruff, Miss Mages, and Magnemite. So, for me, this generation has a lot of new Pokemon that I haven't saw yet. Oh, like this. Miraidon. The box. Very cool. Pixelated eyes. When does a Pokemon have pixelated eyes? This is the first time. Pokemon Violet. Okay, a new bird Pokemon. Oh, Tauros, Nani. This opening is so sick, man. Oh, Eevee. Oh, Flamingo Pokemon. Ooh. Oh no, what is happening? Why is Sash blinking like that? The lights flicker on and off. Okay. Okay. Oh, is it going to shut down? Oh no. Ooh, Elfies. Hello Elfies. Such a strange looking bird Pokemon with its head. Okay, so time to get it. Come on, load, load. So actually this is also my first playthrough of Pokemon Pilot. So I'm so happy that I could share this experience with you. Oh, how cool does my character look? I wish I have that kind of hair in real life. Just look at my hair. Oh, big difference. Okay, let's go down. Like a usual Pokemon game, we need to meet our mom before we go on an adventure, right? Muncha. Oh, that's our mom. Good morning, mom. Oh, yes, I'm a diligent student, you know? Supposed to wait here. What's that? Could it be our starter Pokemon? Let's get the door. Director Clefairy. Clefairy. Master. Full suit. Oh, the enrollment document, I see. Okay. 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 We need to get our bag and head. I mean, the design is so cool, man. The texture and the 3D model look so clean. Even though a lot of people say there's so many bugs and like... Let's see if we experience them in this playthrough. So I'll be creating a series of my playthrough on playing Pokemon Violet. Stay tuned for the next episode. Let's go. Okay. Look at you. Already for a big first day. Yes. Cool uniforms. Ooh, most important thing. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? Starter Pokemon, right? So, what starter do you choose? When I first saw the three starters in the trailer, my mind is already made up once I saw that starter Pokemon that I like. So, let's find out what I like. Sprigatito, the grass cat Pokemon. Fuecoco and Fire Rock. Just look at that face. So I wouldn't be stupid looking, but innocent like a child face. Okay. Let me choose my. Ooh, what is this? Okay, we got the Rotom phone. For the one called the Rotom. Okay. Bye, mom. See you when I see you. Okay, can we run? Nope. Oh, they're all of them so tiny. I really like Fuecoco and Quaxly besides Sprigatito. For me, Sprigatito is too small. The legs are too small. Okay, whose house is this? Wait, where are they? Oh no. Look at this. The hair, man. What a style. Look, so small. Oh, yep. And also, I don't like cats. I have big trauma with cats. So I'm not going to choose Sprigatito, okay? He burned the orange. So cute. Chonky boy. So this is Nemona's house. Nice. Oh, look at Fuecoco bringing the burnt orange, trying to eat it. Oh my. So sad. He gets scolded by Fox. Let's get choosing. Nemona. Yes, let's go. President of Student Council. Okay. My god. Battle all we want. It's like Ash. Yes, I have decided director. Coffee. The one and only Fuecoco. Oh my god. Where am I looking? Just look at that. So cute. Absolutely. So, what's a great name? Fire Croc. Chunky. Cronky. Let's get on with it. Ooh. How strong are we to be able to carry Fuecoco in hand? Okay. Fuecoco seems like a okay. Thank you, Nemona. So she already have Pokemon. Okay then. She just Sprigatito. Okay. I hope you're enjoying that. Okay. Battle the moon. The lighting and the environment design is pretty good, I would say. Over here. Hey. Anyone can be a Pokemon trainer. Okay. Yes, absolutely. Judging by my fire type Fuecoco versus your leaf type Sprigatito, I'm so ready. Every day of the week. Let's go. I mean, just look at the texturing on the uniform. So cool. And look at the skin of Wicoco. Nah, it's just like a real crocodile skin. Say goodbye to your sprigatito, Nemone. Okay, one more hit. You must be fiery strong Gengar. Oh, absolutely. My several years of Pokemon battle experience doesn't disappoint me, right? Next, we win Kronky. Nice. Okay, one more battle. What do you mean? Where? Yes, that's true. Don't worry. Okay. What is that? How do you install new app? Okay. Oh, nice Easter egg to Pokemon Legends Arceus. Yes. We look so small. Comparing to Nemon, look, we're still a school kid, small school kid. Okay. Okay. Let's get some Pokemon. Oh, minus. Mom. Yes. Hope so. It's like a lunch sandwich for mom. Okay, I took this way, but oh, this is for sandwich for the new feature. Okay. Vamos. Let's go. Power of science. Yes, that's true. So amazing. Pokopa. What new Pokemon do you see? Oh, the Chong. And what's that Pokemon? The white one. A bug type Pokemon. You have to post one. You have to bet. You gotta use Pokeball. Nice. Okay. Ooh, Lechon. This is the greatest Pokemon design in across all Pokemon history. Just look at that. And its name, Lechon. Oh my. Okay. We need to catch it, right? So in this playthrough, I wanted to catch. If I could, I want to catch all the Pokemon, new Pokemon I could find to fill out the Pokédex as much as possible. So Lechon is gonna be our first edition. What's up here? Oh, this is the new Pokemon. What's that? Spider. Let's catch it. Nice. Coco is sleeping. What? Oh my god. So cute. He sleeps just like a corgi. Oh, fledgling. Okay. And catch. And catch. And catch. Okay, let's continue our journey. I can't seem to find Fletchling. The one time I see it run away. Let me see. Oh, I caught a lot. Oh my god. Yeah. Oh, that must be Miraidon. He crashes. It crashes right beside the lighthouse, right? Okay. Okay, thanks. Let's go. Oh, what is this? And catch. Okay, let's go find Miraidon. Is this it? Okay. Where does that sound come from? That's fine. Oh, there he is. And hung. Oh no. What happened? Oh my god. What? What? How did he do that? What is this? Okay, what happened to you? Miraidon. Looking at it in the game. It's extremely cool. far more cooler than the trailer. Mom's sandwich. Oh, sandwich appears to be Miraidon's perfect food. What does my mom put in it? So effective. Okay. So cool. What's inside the cave? Oh, it changed form. My god, please. Oh. Okay. So cool, man. So cool. Oh my god. Guess we should chase after it. Come here. Oh. Oh. We're accompanying it. What is this? Hey. Oh. I'm fine. Okay. I mean, Miraidon can fly. So, thanks for the help. Oh, those two. The Pokemon might be as strong as me. What Pokemon do you have? The moon. Okay, so many ambush. Oh, deep look. Got it. Okay. I'm gonna catch you, deep look. Don't die. Oh, nice. Thanks for waiting. Oh, a lot of hunger. Hunger, right? Oh my god. Take that. Now I'm today. Where's the item? It's gone. Okay, gotcha. Ooh, reminds me of breaking up in Legend Ashes. Okay, let's move. Oh my gosh. It's very powerful, Emma. It's a legendary Pokemon. You know? Ooh, sneaky, sneaky Houndoom. That's a battle. Come on, Fake Coco. You can do it with your health. Oh no. Ooh. What? What? Ooh. Ooh. Oh, that's cheating. One plus main. No, 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 no. Show your power, Miraidon. Come on. Ooh. Oh my god. So so cool, Miraidon. So okay. Change form. Oh no, it's still weak. Oh no. Likely. What? This is the sleepy. Okay. The M that did the switch. Okay. Okay, and I think that's all for today. What a cool first part. Miraidon, so cool. See you on the next episode, okay? Bye.